do is I'm gonna put this in there.
Okay.
Quickly. Turn it back on. Shake it up pretty quickly, and then throw it in the middle of the
air. No, I was talking to my friend Des the other day. She runs the space station bake shop down here.
Yes.
She told me that being a flying individual.
That's her. Okay.
Baker took us out of the oven a little too early. And that's the reason we're as crazy as we are. And I believe it. Take for example when you go to the movies these days. You know, they try to sell you this jumbo drink. 8 extra ounces of watered down cherry coke for an extra 25 cents. I don't want it. I don't want that much organization in my life. I don't want other people thinking for me. I want my junior mints. Where did junior mints go in the movie?
If you just throw it, it should work.
I want 12 pound Nestle's Crunch for $25. I want junior mints. We need more fruitcakes in this world. Less bakers. We need people that care.
More cowbell.
I'm mad as hell, and I don't want to take it anymore. Fruitcakes in the kitchen, fruitcakes on the street, strutting naked through the crosswalk in the middle of the week. Happy cookies in the oven, happy on the bus. There's a beer fruitcake left in every one of us. Paradise.
I'm gonna stop filming it.
Lost and found. Paradise. Take a look around. I was out in California where I hear they have it
out
all.
There street now.
They got rides, fires, mudslides. They got sushi in the mall. Water bars, brontosaurs, Chinese modern lust.
Maybe we weren't about that.
Chicken big life with the quick. The secret's in the crust. Cakes in the kitchen. Cakes on the street.